It's the 20th of June. Yep, I'm here with Digger Bob, and we're on the shores of Lake Erie, and we're gonna do some digging along the beach and along the shoreline, see what happens. This is some of our gear here, shovels. I got a floating screen to, you know, if I find anything. Bob's getting all set to go. Catch a wave and you're sitting on top of the world. Don't be afraid. Yeah, it's a little difficult to walk in this. This is my first attempt at metal detecting in the water. You know, see if the old metal detector is waterproof. Says it is. Takes a lot more time to go through the water. I'm gonna pass that up. That's a 46 reading. All I want to find is a ring. Something here. No. Hey Bob, let me trade you for a minute. I'll tell you what, I gotta shorten this cord for one thing. I didn't know how. Yeah, here. What? Oh yeah, I forgot you're not wearing. Okay, buddy.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
The shovel works pretty good.
Does it? Good.
Yeah.
Good. I lost my target. Oh well. How's it going over there, Digger Bob? Hey, a nickel, yay! Nothing. Well, I thought I found a ring, but I'll show you, it was a pop-top can. Bummer.
I kind of head down towards the little kids area too, the playground.
Okay, Digger Bob, you point the way, we'll head.
Go for the easy stuff.
Okay, well listen, we're at a different park now, and hopefully we'll pick something up here, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, buddy, good luck.
Go do it.
Okay. Okay, I got a target here. Reads an 81, which is pretty good. So I'm guessing it's either a dime or some garbage. Huh, that's interesting. It's probably garbage. Wire. That's what set that off. This looks like it could be a dime. We'll see. Yep, it's a dime. Oh, I document, you know, my digs and that, mm-hmm. You know, and, a few weeks ago, I found a, you know what a barber quarter is?
Yeah.
You know, it's in the 1800, 18 right. Something,
you
know.
Where'd you find it, here?
No, I found it at, where'd I find it? I found it at a little neighborhood roadside park, you know, but, yeah, I found
was
a lot
buried?
Of,
oh, my God.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I found a lot of, you know, I'll tell you what, there's one place over there I found 6 nickels all together, you know.
And then he just sold that out, but because okay. I was working there for a while.
Yeah. Hey, Bob, this is Shirley.
Hey, Oh, hi. Bob.
Pleased to meet you, Shirley.
She found a 1795 silver dollar here.
Yep.
No, I'm only kidding. I'll tell you what, the reason why I called you over here is, man, there's so much money over here.
I haven't found anything.
Oh, man, I'll tell you what, I spent the last...
He sent you over there because he knew it was on this side.
Yeah,
I found my first diamonds today.
Cool.
No, it's, I wish.
Cougars, right?
No, I wish, you know. Yeah, you know, but...
Wow, you got it. I had a couple pennies.
No, but I'll tell you what. This showed up as a quarter here, but it's not. But you know, I got some quarters.
Is it
some
a Civil War belt buckle?
This here,
yeah.
No, that's
a little car.
Yeah, it's a little car.
Wow.
But I'll tell you what. I called you over here because man, there's so much stuff. I'll show you where it's at. It's like man, I've been working there for 10 minutes, you know, and
we started out here. He said, well, let's see who finds the first quarter. And within about 30 seconds, he found two of them.
You weren't betting on it, were you?
I found a baseball.
Bob found a silver bracelet, or necklace.
Oh, a necklace and silver ring.
And silver ring. And
I'll give you a list of everything I've lost.
Okay, good.
But I'll tell you what, there is tons of money. What? I mean, I'm still going over stuff. Pennies there.
The sun comes up and the sun goes down. Work away.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Work
I'll tell you, Bob, have you ever been in a place where there's been so much change?
We'll clear that acre, state that claim, gather
this
up
is
the
sweet,
timber,
now.
Tie that chain. Cut that line, sand that plane, sing a little song and do it all again. The sun comes
what?
Up.
I stand up, and just as I'm standing up, I got another one.
Work away, work away. We'll haul that lumber, lift that frame, grab a little
that's
shot.
That's a sweet sound, isn't it? This is probably a penny.
The sun comes up, and the sun goes down. Work away, work away.
Yep. Yeah, it's a penny, but I'll tell you what, I got a ton of pennies. The first one I got was that wheat penny. Okay, here's a dime.
Well, the dimes and nickels, they add up.
Let's see if I'm right.
Maybe it's a ring.
No, yeah, it's no. With all this money. Yeah. Up. There it is. It's a
dime.
That's a dime. Roosevelt dime.
All right.
See, this park, parts of this park could be picked over. You know, and I'm sure that a lot of people went around the pavilion area.
Yeah.
Oh man, here's another one. There's something else over here. This is pretty crazy, isn't it, Bob?
It's up for the beach.
Yeah. Oh, you know, hey, that's cool. I dig it in here and I can't find it and I'm looking and here it's stuck to my right. I mean, that's how I nailed it. Look at that. You can't get any closer than pinpointing that. No. So there it is.
Yeah, that's the true definition of pinpointing.
But, this place is loaded.
And it's all in that area.
Another dime. Right here, another dime. Look at it, and that was
right next to where you were. There it is. Another dime?
Another dime. Check it out. Roosevelt dime.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, that's a Roosevelt dime.
Yeah, no, I just moved my thing and I heard something.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
I'm telling you, they're all over the place. I'll tell you, to me, this is exciting, you know,
yeah.
Just to be sure. Here's a nickel.
Yeah, dime. Two dimes, Dusty.
What's that?
Two dimes.
At one time?
Yep.
What a guy.
Well, I just hear happened it. To...
Bob,
wow.
Another nickel.
I was just there, Dusty.
They grow. But yeah, this area, isn't it loaded?
Oh my God.
Another penny, or I mean, nickel, I mean.
Another nickel?
Yep, let's see.
There's a penny.
And you know, I'll tell you, Bob, I can see where we've dug up like 3 inches away from it.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, I'll go after the pennies. But,
Look at that, another nickel.
Another nickel? Jeez. Okay, now. I just found a dime, Dusty.
Yeah?
And it's 3 inches from where you just dug.
There you go.
No, no, it's not 3 inches. It's less.
Hey, that's what I'm telling you, Bob. Always double check when you find money.
I may have dug there too.
You know, when you dig, always check to see if there's any more nearby. You ready? Another nickel.
Just found another dime. Now this one was a little bit deeper though.
Well, I'll tell you what, people could be using this as a little picnic ground.
Well, you know, it's all the shade.
Here it is, nickel.
Wow.
Okay, Bob just left and I'm gonna clean up my little booty and see what I got. Bob got a nice pocket full of stuff. I'm sure he's gonna go home and clean his stuff. Let's see what we got here. Car, little girl's diamond thing, little cheap jewelry. Looks like it came off of a lamp or something. I don't know what that is. But other than that, it was just quarters. More quarters. Nope. This is the most nickels I've ever got in one palm. Yep, nickels everywhere. It wasn't a good day, but it wasn't a bad day either. Enjoyed the company of Bob, and I think he had fun, and we're going to get out there and do it again.